I'm Jonathan Merriman with breaking news on the 2018 NASCAR Hall of Fame class. Wednesday evening, the five newest members to NASCAR's Hall were announced, and leading the list is Robert Yates. Yates was a team owner at NASCAR's highest level from 1989 to 2007, where his team racked up 57 wins and 48 poles, with one championship as an owner to his name in 1999 and one in 1983 as an engine builder. Robert Yates will now be cemented in the NASCAR Hall of Fame. Joining Yates is NASCAR's first champion, Red Byron. Byron won NASCAR's Modified Championship in 1948 and the Premier Series title the following year. Next on the list is legendary crew chief Ray Evernham. Evernham was a crew chief for Jeff Gordon from 1992 to 1999, winning three Premier Series titles in 95, 97, and 1998, and earned 47 Premier Series wins. Joining Evernham is longtime NASCAR broadcaster Ken Squier. His most famous call may be the 1979 Daytona 500, where he called that famous fight between the Allison brothers and Cale Yarborough. Rounding out the ballot is four-time Truck Series champion Ron Hornaday Jr. In addition to his four Truck Series titles, Hornaday has 51 wins and 27 poles, all in 360 starts. The 2018 Landmark Award is awarded to Jim France, son of Bill France Sr. and chairman of the board of International Speedway Corporation. For more on the class of 2018, log on to NASCAR.com. For NASCAR, I'm Jonathan Merriman.